One of the most influential figures in the history of South Australian football has died in a crash in the Murrelands tunnel. Neil Kerely was a former Australian rules footballer and coach. He is best known for taking three clubs to four South Australian National Football League premierships over three decades as both as a player and a coach, and for playing 32 state games for South Australia. As this is a developing story, stay connected for further details. Thanks.